आप सभी का कविता इज हेयर से जुड़ने के लिए दिल से थैंक यू। आज की इस वीडियो में हम न्यू ऑल इंडिया ऑनलाइन एसे कॉन्टेस्ट 2020 की इंफॉर्मेशन डिस्कस करेंगे। सो लेट्स बिगिन। ऑल इंडिया ऑनलाइन एसे कॉन्टेस्ट 2020 ऑन साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी प्रेजेंटेड बाय गीतम स्कूल्स ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। फ्री एंट्री।
एलिजिबिलिटी। Any student who is pursuing a regular full-time intermediate 10+2 course in any discipline from central oblique state boards can apply for this contest. Students who are family members of Geetam employees are not eligible to participate. Prizes to be won. First prize, 20,000 rupees. Second prize, 15,000 rupees. And third prize, 10,000 rupees. Consolation prize, 2,000 rupees to all those who make oral presentation but do not secure first, second or third prize. Structure. Introduction. Maximum of 350 words. All subtitles given under the topics need to be covered in the text. Handwritten manuscript to be scanned and sent to this email ID. आप चाहें तो स्क्रीनशॉट ले सकते हैं। Detailed essay. Maximum of 1500 words. Conclusion. Maximum of 150 words. Entire essay not to exceed 2000 words. Topics. Topic 1. Life during COVID-19. COVID-19 के दौरान जीवन। और अगर आप इस पर ऐसे लिखेंगे तो आपको ये 5 पॉइंट भी इंक्लूड करने हैं। Origin of virus, spread of virus, lockdown steps, vaccine development, environment post COVID-19. Topic number 2. Online teaching benefits and limitations. और अगर आप इस पर ऐसे लिखेंगे तो आपको ये 5 पॉइंट जरूर इंक्लूड करने हैं। Sharing of lecture content a priori, delivery of lecture, infrastructure, virtual lab classes and responsibility of parents. Topic number 3. Social ethics, morals and values. और अगर आप इस पर ऐसे लिखेंगे तो आपको ये 5 पॉइंट इंक्लूड करने हैं। Respect to elders, role of parents and grandparents, influence of teachers, lifestyle, lack of ethics, impact on the society. How to send the essay? Handwritten text along with bona fide studentship certificate from the principal of his / her college / institute, name, photo, college / institute and residential address with contact number and email ID of the student as well as the institute. Name or address should not be written elsewhere on the text of the essay. Typed essay will not be accepted for this competition. आपको typed essay नहीं भेजना है। जो essay guidelines का उल्लंघन करेंगे उनको disqualify कर दिया जाएगा। Mode of selection. A maximum of 30 essays will be selected and their authors will be invited to give presentation online in the first week of February 2021. Candidates are permitted to make PowerPoint presentations. The decision of the judges is final and no other correspondence in this matter will be entertained. Judges ka decision hi antim aur maanya rahega. आपको अपना एसे इस ईमेल आईडी पर भेजना है। आप चाहें तो इसका स्क्रीनशॉट ले सकते हैं। And this information is also available on this URL. Closing date for sending essays. That's mean last date for submission. December 26, 2020. So kindly hurry up. Online presentation date. February 6, 2021. Distribution of prizes date. February 28, 2021. So good luck in advance to all of you.